take a step back. Cause it's only a step back. What do you do the night before a fight? Do you watch a movie tonight? In your room?
Tonight?
There's a watch in here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Relax.
Take my time for recover, eating, and guess, focus a little bit. What happened to tomorrow? But I'm ready, you know. I'm confident in my training camp and my abilities. I have a lot of good fights, and that's another one. And I need to take this opportunity to win. It's like a Martinez fight, you know. I need to recover this 2012. And, This is my year, you know?
What would a big win mean to you?
It's history, you know? For me, for my boxing career, whatever happened after win, I'm okay, you know? But I need to win.
That's just thank you.
Oh, you're welcome, no problem. Hublot on the belt.
Hublot on the belt and a lot of other sponsors.
That's good.
Yes.
But I'm excited, Julio.
Me too, I'm very excited for this fight.
Who's on the phone? Is that Presidente Peña Nieto?
Hey, Oscar Valdez.
Hey, Oscar, what's up? How you feeling?
¿Qué onda, Oscar? ¿Cómo estás?
Hey, it's a win, I'll see.
Hello.
Hey, Oscar's in Guadalajara.
Tell me when you're in the room so we can.
Hello, güey. ¿Cómo? ¿Cómo
está? We have to go around.
¿Ya está, Oscar? Gracias, güey. Felicidades.
Where is the crocodile?
Sale, vale.
Where's the crocodile?
Mira que está este famoso.
Oscar's good dude, man.
Adiós, Oscar, gracias. Dale, échale. Nos vemos, pues. Gracias, güey.
You get a lot of support. Julio, Mikey Garcia, Robert Garcia. I talked to Robert today. He wanted to come see you.
Yes, I see Robert and Fox.
Yeah? He told me all day, you win, you win, you win.
Yeah. It's better for all the people and for all Mexican boxing.
We're going to the MGM, they're going to eat.
Okay, we'll let them. Do you like the watches?
Nice watches, yes.
It's good. Lupe.
Eat a little bit.
You know, at this time tomorrow, you're in the ring. That's it.
Nine, eight,
yeah, right?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Ready or not, Ali, here we come.
We're ready.
No, I don't go to the ring. Lupe fighting? Lupe, no. Lupe good for alligator, you know? Speak.
Lupe's a good dude. Lupe, what were you saying?
I said, people always say, are you ready? And I say, ready or not, here we come.
That's it.
Better call Lupe.
Once it hits that hour, whether you're ready.
Or said no, and call Lupe. Hey, Lupe, no.
But Lupe worked very hard. Sean worked hard. Nacho. Everybody worked hard. Yeah, Memo, his dad.
Julio worked hard.
Julio worked the hardest. I saw you run in the storm, in the rain.
Ready, you want Lupe for your... Turner, your lawyer?
Yeah.
And Mario Lopez.
You have problem. Call Lupe?
Call Lupe. I'm going to call Lupe if I get in trouble with the law.
Can I help you or not?
Lupe can help me. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback. Take a step back. Back.